can't get over how kick-ass you guys are tonight. You guys might have moved up in our books as the number one bar. In mine, you did. I wrote this song about one of the purest souls that Texas has to offer. Via Brooklyn, New York. And the best spaghetti and meatballs that you've ever eaten in your life. And some pretty kick-ass pot. And about 5,000 vinyl records. You can't get a person like this every day. Well, I got a friend that lives out town, loves sitting, burning one down, spins a bottle on his stereo. Every now and then he speaks war, wants you a duty on a full and sure, fighting for his way home. Yeah, fighting for his way home. Turning home to his native land, left New York for Texas, man. Quite a time, we're in his car. But he met a girl, she met a man. Dropped to his knees and he took a hand. Simple life, it ain't that hard. No, simple life, it ain't that hard. On the ground, nothing in the world could bring him down. Flying high, he had wings. Civilians came when not one of them was foolish man. Good man's life, he was chiseling. Yeah, good man's life, he was chiseling. Uncle John's band and a Dylan song. Spell it like it's supper time. Noah brought a tear to his eye the day that Jerry Garcia died. He said it was a genius of his time, and he was right. A friend of a devil is a friend of mine. All right. Try to find it and make the time. A couple of joints and a bottle of wine. Give me your love, that's a deal. With a grain of death spinning around, kick your feet back and be astounded by the life of the Brooklyn kid. Na na na, y'all sing it. Na na na, sing it. Na na na.